Okay, Lewis is asking, Robert, what was your best punch to throw and why?
I used to like the left hook. My left hook. Left hook was, I used to like to throw left hook combined with a body shot or an uppercut. And I try to teach all my fighters that, but very few do it.
Who does it the best from your fighters?
The only one that still does it and has done it a lot is Victor Ortiz. Victor Ortiz is the only one. But you know,
show Christina how it works. Christina, get up. Let's see.
He does it a lot.
Look, if you have to teach her how to do it.
You know, I try to get, you know, Aguiñiga was good at it too. Aguiñiga.
He's also not in the gym anymore.
But he's not in the gym anymore. You know, Aguiñiga, you know, you're in front of your opponent. Aguiñiga, you know, you throw that hook right here and then body, you know.
Yeah.
This is pretty much like to make your opponent to put his hand up.
Yeah, to block it. Yeah.
Or uppercut. You know what I mean? Same thing. Hook and then uppercut. Or whoever you throw the hook at, you know, you're gonna try to block it so you leave the the face open for the uppercut.
And nobody does that.
Very few. I'm not saying that nobody does it. They do it, but it's a really good punch. Chavez, you see, you used to do it a lot of Mexico.
Hold on, Robert, show us the punches again really quick. Hold on, I'm again. One second.
Body for this hook and then uppercut.
One more time.
You know. Hook, body, perfect punch. Hook, uppercut. It works perfect, but very few use it. Like I was saying, I've seen, you know, even though they're, you know, I've seen Victor do it a lot, Ortiz.
Okay, he might fight Josecito.
Is that what they're saying?
No, I'm saying.
Oh, you're saying.
I'm putting the promoter hat on today, but next year.
That'd be nice.
Do you like that fight?
Yeah.
Josecito, nice. Victor Ortiz? Yeah. Does it happen in a community center here in Oxnard?
That'd be nice. No, why not at
Mandalay Bay?
Citizens Bank Arena in Ontario.
That would be sick. I hope. I mean,
he trains in Coachella with Diaz. So it would be a good fight right there in the Citizens Bank Arena.
I think that would sell. That would sell.
It would.
So wait, who's the character on your shirt?
It's a bear.
It's a bear?
Yeah.